So guys, the other day I uploaded a video reacting to Sorry, Alan Walker's latest official music video and song, whatever you want to put it. And some of you guys, well one or two of you guys, actually mentioned I've never done a reaction to a few of Alan Walker's songs, such as Sing Me to Sleep, like we're going to react to today by the way, Alone, the original Alone, and the Spectre, I think that's how you say it. So I'm kind of disgusted how I haven't reacted to these on the channel. Obviously I've heard them before, but... And I loved him. I literally listened to him literally 90% of the day. Well, not the day, but the month. And of the time, should we say. And I haven't done a reaction for you guys. So what the hell was I not thinking of doing? Like, what? I don't even know. So today, we're just going to get it out of the way and get it done. Because I can't wait to show you my reaction to Sing Me to Sleep by Alan Walker. And you guys know I love Alan Walker. So this reaction should be lit. So let's go, baby. Okay. Sing Me to Sleep, Alan Walker. All of these songs are my favorite, if I'm honest. Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remember hearing this in the gym, believe it or not, of all places. And in the convenience store, a few convenience stores down the road from me. Wait for the beat, it's building up. If you haven't seen this before, this song, you're in for a massive treat. Sleep? No. Oh yeah, I love this beat, bro. Doo-doo. Best way of listening to Alan Walker's music? Very loud. Remember guys, part of the Walker, I should have been paying attention to the music video. There's a lot of like, you know, storyline here. So they've got all the, I believe this is like them tracing down like a location. I believe this is before Tired. I may be wrong. I want to say this song happened before Tired. I just want to. So they're all coming together to, can't actually remember. Yeah, I really want to say this is made before Tired, like the storyline. Please correct me down below, please. Because I'm sure it is. Because what happens in Tired is they're all together and then they like, there's like a EMP or something what kills everyone. I don't know. There's something what kills somebody, wipes out like everyone, and then the Walkers are like in the future. I can't actually, I need to remend my mind on what the story is, because I'm completely frazzled with, I've been away for a little bit, okay guys, but that was absolutely sick. I should have paid more attention to this the actual video, but I love the song so much, so I just sort of went crazy on a drop, like every single Alan Walker song I ever listened to, so my mistake, but that was amazing. I really enjoy loads of Alan Walker. I literally have no bad song from him. I literally want to react to Alone and the Spectre, but and then the Legends Never Die remix, and I've done Lonely. So yeah, so if you guys enjoyed, make sure you like and subscribe, and I don't think I've done Faded, so maybe that, and if I've missed a few, let me know down below. I'm very ashamed how I haven't done these already. Been reacting to Alan Walker for like 2+ years and I haven't done it, so what the hell, bro. But anyway guys, this has been amazing. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and let me know what else to react to, bro. Let me know what other Alan Walker songs to react to. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.